श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कविताकिक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्ता सदा हृदि नमो नारायण लेट्स कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय स्वामी आमणाचार्य आलवंदास स्तोत्र रत्न टुडे वी विल एंजॉय 49th वर्स सो पेरुमाल आफ्टर दट श्लोकम response to Alavandar. You had mentioned that you did not perform karma, jnana, yogas, na dharma nishtosmi, na chatme vedi, na bhaktiman, etc. Just because you did not perform them does not make you automatically qualified to perform sharanagati. If that's the case, all bhakti yogis can also stop doing bhakti yoga and say, I am now qualified for sharanagati and perform prabhati, sharanagati. You say aparada sahasra bhajanam, thousands and thousands of papams. Tell me, Alavandar, in this samsaram, is there anyone who does not do aparada sahasra bhajanam? Everyone does. Hence, it's not right to compel me with those reasons. Tell me, Alavandar responds, it's absolutely right, of course, in this verse. Aviveka, 49th verse. अविवेक घनांत दिन मुके बहुता संतत दुख वर्षिणी भगवन भवदुर्दिने पतः स्खलितं माम अवलोकयाच्युता. सो अविवेक घनांत दिन मुके बहुता संतत दुख वर्षिणी भगवन हे भगवान ओ लॉर्ड द वन विद द भगवत कल्याण गुणास The one with absolutely no imperfections and having innumerable infinite Kalyana Gunas. So, Agileheya Pratyanekan Ananta Kalyana Gunaganauga Maharnavan Achyuta, the one who never lets anyone down. Mam Avaloka Ya Achyuta. Please bless me by showering and casting your most wonderful, compassionate, merciful glances. Kataksham on me who has fallen and swerved strayed away from the path with absolutely avivekam, no jnanam, on param, on tattvam, on hitam, on purusharthams, from the injunctions, transgressions from the sastras, and I am in the most darkest, gloomiest world of samsaric existence where all the whole corners of the sky are always darkened with heavy clouds, hiding the light for me. Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. So heavy clouds of avivekam and showers of rains of sorrows, dukkam, completely drench me, immerse me, always forever and ever uninterruptedly in different ways, in all sorts. That's the essence of this verse. You, on the other hand, with no room for any imperfection, with no defects or bad qualities. The Supreme Lordship with Jnana Bala Aishwarya Virya Sakti Tejas, which attribute to the hence named Bhagavan. Hey Bhagavan, you are the one with infinitely most auspicious attributes. And Sausilya, Vatsalya, Marda, Vajava, Sauharda, Samya, Karunya, Madhurya, Gambhirya, Audharya, Chaturya, Stairya, Dairya, Saurya, Parakrama, Satyakama, Satyashankalpa, Krititva, Kritignata, Asankhyaya, Kalyana, Gunaganoga, Maharnavan, you, with such supreme lordship qualities, to completely remove and dispel the darkness of ignorance and the dukkham, the sorrows, the grief of your devotees. And remove their suffering and support, always save them. And I am seeking you, all that I am seeking you is this. My state is the lowliest and pitiable. This worldly life I am in the complete darkness. And there is absolutely no chance or any sunshine for me. In this worldly life of mine, if you consider as my whole life, as one day, not a single second I can see the light of the day. I can see the sun shining with splendor on me. The clouds engulf the whole day with pitch darkness and torrential downpour of dukkham. Greatest suffering befall on me. The clouds are none other than the Vivekam. No clue, it's gloomy, completely dark. And avivekam, what is Vivekam? The body is not Atma. The Dehantra Brahmam, Swatantra Brahmam, Devatantra Brahmam. All these are avivekam. You are the Paradevata. What one should seek is moksham from you. This, with avivekam, I perform what should not be done in accordance with Shastras and not do what Shastras prescribe us to do. Akrityanam chakaranam krityanam varjanam chame chamasva nikiram deva panadarthi haraprabho. Vedanta Desika says, Nyasa Dasakam. Thus with all those avivekam, the clouds engulf me from all directions and rain uninterruptedly on me with suffering. Adhyatmikam, Adibaudhikam, Adidaivikam. Adhyatmikam are the one that's created by myself. Piraral are from others, Adibaudhikam. From Emperuman Adi Daivikam, Sri Vishnu Puranam Tapatrayadhyayam says, all Tapatrayadhyayam, and that is what should be remembered here. This Adhyatmika, Adibaudhika, Adidaivikam, with such heavy rains, great floods, I do not know where is the higher point, lower point, shore, which is the hole, where I will get sucked into. Hence I keep on slipping down and further down and I am not able to even stay afloat. I have lost all sense of direction as well as lost track, where to go, how to go. It's also pitch dark and no sunshine. There is not even a milestone for me to know where I am leading to. You have even lost sight of myself for ages. And today I have been blessed to see the glimpse of yourself now. But having blessed me so much, now that you have seen me due to your daya, since you are Achyutan who never lets anyone down. Please do not leave me. I'm sure you would not leave me. You cannot let me find out the path of Karma Jnana Bhakti Yogam as I have lost all tracks. I'm very far from any of these paths, deeply immersed in floods. And I cannot walk, leave alone, stay afloat. You should not leave me and go away. You should embrace me and take me with you. Else I will perish. Please cast your glance and daya on me. Like Chatrabandhu Vyakyam. So I have no power at all for Bhakti Yogam. Don't get me wrong. I am in the complete. So Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. Irul Taruman Nyalam is this life. Telivisumbu Thirunadu is Sri Vaikuntham. This darkness is this. Is this samsaric affliction? The complete bright light is Sri Vaikuntham. So once we perform prabhati, Acharya Swami Desikan says, then it is null vidivu, the V hours where you can see at least the there is a semblance of light coming out, and then it's wonderful. Once you attain Acharya Trivadi in Sri Vaikuntham, it is Swachanda Nal Divasam, wonderful bright day. That is what is referred to here. So, Aviveka, Aviveka Ghananta Dingmuke. So, Avivekam, not a crystal clear Jnanam, Jiva Para Viveka Bhavam, Dehatma Viveka Bhavam, Tyajyopadeya Viveka Bhavam, Bandha Mochana Viveka Bhavam. Sri Periyavachan Pillai lists down all these four as avivekam. So as I mentioned, Dehatma Viveka Bhavam, Jiva Para Viveka Bhavam, Tyajyo Upadeya Viveka Bhavam, Bandha Mochana Viveka Bhavam, all these vivekams. Like in the pitch of darkness, you would not know. There is no way that the sun rays can come in. And Santa Dukkha Varshini. like the torrential heavy downpour as it is now in here. It is heavy downpour, and you may say, some people may say, there is not much of dukkham in this world. Very many times I have been happy. So arogyam, if one has long life, dirghayush, dirgha arogyam, aishvakala aishwaryam, and if these three are there, there is no way that it is dukkham. It's pleasure. Life is happy. But Vivekan says, Viveki says, this is also sorrow. This is also grief. How is it possible? Acharya Swami Desikan writes in Trimantrartham, Arogyam Indri Aujwanyam Aishwaryam Shatrushalita Vyogo Bandavaihi Ayuhu Kimtate Yenatra Tushyati. That is, if one has Sarira Arogyam, is it enough? The mind should be pure. The heart should be pure. The thinking should be sattvic. But when Sarira Arogyam is there, you have six-pack body and puffed with wonderful muscle, good Arogyam, nutritious food, and after all that, you would have, like Ravana, feel like doing something rajasic, and indriya kulup, the senses run amok after world carnal desires. And after aishwaryam, sakal aishwaryam comes, wealth accrues, and unnecessarily all the enemies would prosper. The thief, robbers, the relatives, the government, everybody would like to capture your wealth. The thieves would steal it away. The relatives would seek. The government would tax you. Putradapi dana bajam bhitihi. If one has dirghayush, say 100 years, his child would be 75 or 70 minimum. So the son or daughter themselves are already 70, and they would be having their own illnesses, kneecap problem, and would be probably bedridden or may even pass away, attain Acharya Trivedi. So when you are still there, perhaps you would have lost your child because they are already old age. You are touching 95, 100. When that is the case, putra shokam nirantaram, Maharishi says. So, tatpada bhakti jnana bhyam palam anyat kadachana na yachet purusho vishnum yachanat nashyati dhruvam. Pramanam says. Like that, here also, I would like to have only bhakti on your lotus feet, only jnanam about you, nothing else. I do not desire anything else. Na yachet purusho vishnum yachanat nashyati dhruvam. I am not looking for. So jnana bale aishwarya virya shakti tejamsya seshataha bhagavat chabda vachyani vinahei gunadipihi. So Bhagavan Parashara says, Jnana Shakti Balaishwarya Virya Tejom Sasheshataha. So Sattva Rajas Tamas are all not there. You have pure Sattva Guna, Jnana Balaishwarya Virya Shakti, the six gunas, Paripurnane. You are Purushottama, Achyuta, Bhavadurdine, Anadiyana Samsaram is like the Kala Ratri. Once you have Acharya Sambandham, he is like Arunodayam, Suryodayam. So now I am in the complete darkness. There is a sense of light because of Acharya Sambandham. And hence, please bless me. Pataskhalitam means I have fallen down from the Shastric injunctions. Shastriya Niyamana Adhikaram says, Sri Bhashyakara says, முன்னடி பார்த்து வர்த்திக்க வேண்டும். மீன்ஸ் ஃபாலோ த ஃபுட் ஸ்டெப் ஆஃப் த ஃப்ரண்ட், ஃபாலோ த ஃப்ரண்ட் ஃபுட் ஸ்டெப்ஸ் அண்ட் ஃபாலோ அண்ட் அட்ஹியர் டு. மீன்ஸ் வாட் எவர் த முன்னோர்கள், முன்னடி மீன்ஸ் முன்னோர்கள் சென்ற பாதை, சிஷ்டாச்சாரம். வாட் எவர் த பாகவதாஸ், ஆச்சாரியாஸ், எல்டர்ஸ், ஸ்காலர்ஸ் ஹாவ் ப்ரிஸ்கிரைப்ட், ஹாவ் டேக்கன் த பாத், சேம் பாத், இட் இஸ் கான்க்ரீட், வெல் லெய்ட் அவுட், ஃபாலோ தட் பாத். அடியேன் பதஸ்கலிதம், ஐ ஹவ் ஃபாலன் டவுன் ஃப்ரம் த ட்ராக். திருவாய்மொழி 3.2.9 நம்மாழ்வார் சேஸ், கொடுவினை தூற்றுள் நின்று பாவியேன் பலகாலம் வழி திகைத்து அலமறுகின்றேன். கொடுவினை கூவி கூவி கொடுவனை தூற்றுள் நின்று பாவியேன் பலகாலம் வழி திகைத்து அலமறுகின்றேன். மேவி அன்றா ஆனிரை காத்தவன் உலகமெல்லாம் தாவிய அம்மானை எங்கு இனி தலை பெய்வேன். அடியேன் கம்ப்ளீட்லி டெல்யூடட், ஐ ஹவ் லாஸ்ட் மை ட்ராக், ப்ளீஸ் சேவ் மீ, பாவியேன் ஆழ்வார் சேஸ். அச்சுதா, ஒன் ஹூ நெவர் லெட்ஸ் நத்யஜேயம் கதாச்சன கதஞ்சன, யுத்தகாண்டம், யூ ஹேட் செட் ஐ வுட் நெவர் லெட் டவுன் எனி ஒன் ஹூ பர்ஃபார்ம் சரணாகதி டு மீ, ஸோ ப்ளீஸ் பிளெஸ் மீ ஸோ. அண்ட் அச்சுதா, பிரம்மா, ருத்ரா, இந்திரா, தே ஆல் மைட் லெட் தேர் டிவோட்டீஸ் டவுன் பட் யூ வுட் நெவர் டூ தட். யஸ்மாத் நச்சுத பூர்வோகம் அச்சுதஸ்தேன கர்மணா, ஸ்ரீ பராசர பட்டர் ரிமைண்ட்ஸ். ஆல்சோ இன் தாத்பரிய சந்திரிகா சுவாமி தேசிகன் மென்ஷன்ஸ், பராசர பட்டர் இன் சகசிரநாம பாஷ்யம் ஹி சேஸ், சவனோபத்தியுக்தேஷு பிரம்மேந்திர வருணாதிஷு யஸ்மான் சவசே ஸ்தானாத் தஸ்மாத் சங்கீர்த்தியசே அச்சுதா. ஸோ த பிரம்ம ருத்ர இந்திர வருணா தே லெட் தே டிவோட் இஸ் டவுன் பட் அச்சுதா நெவர் டஸ், ஹென்ஸ் ப்ளீஸ் பிளெஸ் மீ அச்சுதா ஹூ நெவர் லெட்ஸ் யூ லெட்ஸ் எனி ஒன் டவுன். காளி ஈவன் காளிங்க நர்தனம், ஜூரிங் காளிங்க நர்தனம் காளியன் சேஸ் சோகம் தே தேவ தேவேஷ நார்ச்சநாதௌ ஸ்துதௌ நச்ச சாமர்த்தியவான் கிருபா மாத்திரம் மனோவிருத்தி பிரசீதமே. ஹியர் ஆல்சோ ஒன் கேன் கான்டெம்ப்ளேட் த சேம் ஸ்லோகா. அண்ட் சரணாகதன் அடியேன், ப்ளீஸ் பிளெஸ் மீ அடியேன். திஸ் அடியேன் லைக் சத்ரபந்து செட் மூடோயம், ஐ எம் த மூடன், ஐ எம் ஸ்டூபிட் ஃபூல், ஐ எம் அவிவேகி, ஐ எம் கம்ப்ளீட்லி மை மைண்ட் இஸ் ஃபில்டு வித் அவித்யா அஸ்மிதா ராகத்வேஷம் க்ளேஷம் completely run amok behind the sensual pursuits. You know that very well, but I have performed Sharanagati. So please bless me with your grace. On similar lines, Alavandar seeks here. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Guruve Namaha. Namo Narayana.